Watari is a counseling and support services that provides so many different programs. We work with substance affected persons that we support. And we have a community garden. We have a hub in the community where we provide food hampers for people that we support and youths in the YAP parenting program.
The YAP program is an 18-month housing subsidy program. While youth are in the program, they're required to meet with me regularly, and I help the youth with housing related issues in terms of finding housing, any issues with landlords, also helping youth with life skills. You know, we've really tried to offer the same level of service to our youth and just adapt that to COVID.
Some of the impacts were a lot of the youths requested food hampers. So we were providing them a lot more food hampers during the COVID-19 pandemic when it started. A lot of them were isolated. They were going on social media, checking out information, not sure what to do, not what to believe. But we here in the program kept connected with them every week through texts, phone calls, video chats, dropping off the food hampers. Also, a lot of them got an extension on their rent.
One of the common scenarios that I see in the YAP program is that youth are referred to the program and sometimes end up starting the program while they're in a shelter. And through the youth connecting with support professionals, through them embracing their own agency to move forward with housing, they end up being housed and having a place that they can call home, a place that they feel comfortable in, a place that's safer for them than where they were before.